God, but not falling off. Now this space is the place of present. This rises either from the ego or superego and goes into the past. The in-between space is the present. One is the future, one is the past. Now this space has to increase. When it increases, then what happens is that Agnyachakra opens more and you become thoughtlessly aware. You become thoughtlessly aware. You come in the present. There's no thought. And thought is the barrier between the creation and ourselves. For example, you look at this, say, a beautiful stone that is placed there, or anything. You watch it. Now, if you want to think, oh, it looks like a man, it looks like a devil, or it looks like a god, or whatever it is, there's a thought you're putting. So what you do when you are realized, you just watch, watch. And whatever the joy is put there of the creator, of an artist, completely is within you, because there is no thought, there is no wave, there is no disturbance. In a completely silent lake, all that is around it, all that creation comes into it, absolutely reflected, and you enjoy it in thoughtless awareness, called as Nirvichara Samadhi. There's complete Nirvichara, where you have no thought and you start enjoying that creation, complete, the joy of that is there, nothing is lost. So the thoughtless awareness comes in when the Kundalini processes are catching. It does double work. First, it makes you thoughtlessly aware. Secondly, because the Kundalini, if it has pierced through, it pushes these and she fills these with the grace. The grace falls on this. When the grace comes in, you start relaxing. These centers also relax. These centers are in attention. But when the grace comes in, they go back into normal. So there is more sort of expansion and the thoughtless awareness starts establishing at the Agnyachakra. Now the mantra of Agnyachakra is the Lord's Prayer. It has got two sides, hum and cha. Hum means I am, and shabd means I forgive. So if supposing this is catching, you have to say, I forgive. If there is ego within us, you should say, I forgive. If there is superego within us, you should say, I am. I am. So it is hum and sham is the bija, is the seed of the prayer, Lord's Prayer. Your mind is limited. It's a very limited way. You cannot do anything with this mind of yours. You have to go beyond it. Somebody has to trigger you into the space. You have to go into there. You have to become the spirit. Only by realizing your spirit you can get connected with. Or before that you are not connected. That's why you have to become the spirit. And the spirit is the connection, is the link with God. There is no other way you can be linked with God. If you want to keep yourself in delusion, you go ahead. But this is the real thing I'm telling you, the true thing I'm telling you, for which you should know you cannot pay, you cannot purchase it, you cannot demand it, and you cannot work it out. The grace of God has to come, fall upon you to do it, or a person who is enlightened can only enlighten.